lot in common. Take, for instance, the avid sports fan. Right now I'm in a city in France that is especially known for its passionate and dedicated fans. So passionate, in fact, that hanging in their beloved basilica, along with other icons of worship and reverence, is the city's team jersey.
Today, there is a home game, so everyone's excited. I'm in the city of Marseille in France, but you